Ball to everybody who's present here in this wonderful program. I am also very happy to see my God family who were doubting to come to Amsterdam because they are very emotional that Maharaj is not anymore here in our midst. But still, I'm very happy to see them here in Amsterdam, and I feel very enlightened to see them here together with Amsterdam devotees and all other devotees celebrating this wonderful event in honor of Guru Maharaj. Please excuse us that we are a little delayed in this program because we were supposed to start 3 o'clock, but somehow or other, packing all the prasadam and so on, so we start later. So the schedule of the program is that we will first start with Guru Puja. I would like to request Raghunath Prabhu to do the Guru Puja. And after the Guru Puja, we all will do Pushpanjali. I don't know how long that will take. And then we can start with a lecture by Raghunath Prabhu. And after that, we have glorifications by the disciples of His Holiness Bhakti Charu Swami, but also other devotees from Amsterdam, like Rati Manjari Mataji, Parivita Prabhu, His Nilamba Prabhu, also on behalf of the GBC. And then we have Gaura Aarti and Kirtan, and then Prasadam. I got a suggestion that during Guru Puja we also do Pushpanjali, so we can win more time, we can make the time shorter, because I can imagine some devotees came from Rahades. There was a celebration there and they came straight to Amsterdam, so they are very tired and maybe hungry. So we can make the program a little shorter, and so devotees can take prasadam. So yes, and I also want to mention something. The water we just bought is not offered. So please, if you use the water, please offer it in your mind. And then you can honor prasadam and the water. So thank you very much all. And now we will start the Guru Puja. I don't know if someone wants to sing the Guru Puja. So Prabhu will do the aarti. Rati Manjari Mataji. Okay. Hare Krishna.
Can everyone please move forward a little bit more?
Yeah, I have an announcement that everybody can come more forward. So maybe if other people come to the program, there is more space to fill.
Hare Krishna. Can we make islands with families together, like one family, all of them sitting together, so that we can make more space? See, one here, others also, perhaps, so that we can try to maintain social distancing also at the same time. Okay, maybe that's good enough. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna.
Holy Monsieur Bhakti Charu Swami Maharaj Ki Jai. The lotus feet of our spiritual master, the only way by which we can obtain pure devotional service. I bow down to his lotus feet with great awe and reverence. By his grace, one can cross over the ocean of material suffering and obtain the mercy of Krishna. My only wish is to have my consciousness purified by the words emanating from his lotus mouth. Attachment to his lotus feet is the perfection that fulfills all desires. He opens my darkened eyes and fills my heart with transcendental knowledge. He is my Lord, birth after birth. From him ecstatic prema emanates. By him ignorance is destroyed. The Vedic scriptures sing of his character. Our spiritual master is the ocean of mercy, friend of the poor and Lord and master of the devotees. O Master, be merciful unto us. Give us the shade of your lotus feet. Your fame is spread all over the three worlds who take shelter of your lotus feet. His divine grace, Srila Bhakti Charu Swami Maharaj.
Krishna Prabhu Yoga. Oh, Swami Maharaj ki bhav ki jai.